What's up, guys? Ben here from the Week Strong Guys.
What's up, guys? Brandon.
And this is our first video together in a while. Recently, we have gone back into school, second semester, and we have just been busy as fuck.
Fuck.
Sad, dude. So, yeah, like, we want to get back to making more videos together. Haven't been able to do it lately just due to our schedule. You know, I have school Monday through Thursday, and I got work during the school week and on the weekend. Brandon, same shit.
Monday through Thursday, school, and then work Friday through Sunday. So, every day is busy, but I mean, I'm open all night during the week, though.
Yeah, but I have work at night, so, you know, sometimes even with how my schedule's been working, I've been training at school. And honestly, I fucking love training at school. My school gym is awesome. But yeah, so that's pretty much why we haven't been making videos lately. We've just been busy with school and work. But anyways, let's talk about training. What our programs look like now and any current goals we've been hitting. So, you know, Brandon, start us off.
Okay, just for my, like, training program? I don't know.
Yeah,
schedule.
Your program.
My schedule for lifting. I just do a... like squat, bench, dead rest, like SBD rest, SBD rest. So like Monday, for example, squats.
Suck big dick rest.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. I don't need the rest though. I can keep going. squat accessories, bench accessories, deadlift accessories, rest day, and so on and so forth. I like it because it's like you get to isolate the main movements that you need for lifting or for powerlifting. So like, I mean, it's efficient and it's good on time because you have a rest day. And because, like, the workouts are shorter in general, you know what I mean? Like, when I work out, I just focus mainly on that one lift. And then, like, I do accessories for, like, maybe 10 minutes and then I leave. So, and it's been working. I set a PR 2-3 days ago, 405 for a double stiff bar. You need something real. Wanna get you something from the heart. Something special, girl. It's my dick in a box. My dick in a box, babe. It's my dick in a box. Ooh, my dick in a box, girl. See, I'm wise enough to know when a gift needs. So that was pretty cool. Like, that's a good improvement, definitely. So, like, I can tell I'm still making progress on my lifts. Ben?
So recently, the program I'm following now is something I came up with. Nothing special, nothing creative. It's literally lower body day, upper body day, and a full body day. Now the sequence I do it is lower body first, full body second, or upper body second, and full body third. But the sequence I do it depends on my work and school schedule. So if I have a shitload of homework, I won't be able to train like 3 days in a row like I usually do. I can split the days up however I want. So recently, since, you know, 3-day weekend, I've been able to do lower body day first, upper body day, then full body. But, you know, if it gets busy, I might have to resort to a full or lower, upper, off, full body. So pretty much those are my three training days, and the movements I focus on is on my full body day, I'm going to start doing, or fuck, this is a mouthful. On my lower body day,
I'll give you a mouthful.
On my lower body day, I'm going to start focusing on front squats, probably just basic 5x5, and then some high bar squats for volume and deadlift variation and accessories. Upper body day is mainly a body burden for my testicles, mainly because my bench sucks because my titties got small, and I reckon now if I just keep getting a stronger overhead press and just build my tits, my bench should be okay. So upper body is mainly just body burden, balls. Kara Cosmos. And then my full body day is I do overhead press triples and a squat single, whether it be high bar, pause squat, touch and go, or front squat, just so I can get that groove of squatting something heavy. And then that's just my cycle over and over again. And then full body day may do some body breathing accessories in terms of the barnyard baits. Look at these small guns. Oh, so tiny.
And what PRs have you hit recently?
Oh, yeah. PRs I've hit recently is I've paused 315 on high bar squat. pretty fucking easily, trying to look like Clarence Kennedy though.
Oh my god.
I've overhead pressed 175.
Yup. Head through, head through, head through.
Oh shit. I will say though that my 175 overhead press was not as strict as I wanted it to be. I will say that I used a little bit too much hip drive, but I will start focusing on trying to press with a more strict technique. And then see deadlift PR, I pulled, I'm pretty sure if you guys haven't seen it, I'll put a clip right now, but it's a 405 deadlift at Barbell Brigade. And
did you post that yet? You posted that?
Yeah, I posted that.
Okay.
And then recently I pulled 335 for 5 on a deficit. So I've been peaking on 5s for my deficit deadlifts. But yeah, that's pretty much PRs. Haven't been really front squatting lately, so I'm gonna add that back. Bench still fucking sucks donkey dick, but I'm just gonna body bird for that. So yeah, that's pretty much the update on what's going on. We will try and start training together more often so we can start coming out with the same gay videos we used to, which is fucking fun to make.
Yeah, we're gonna do a how to deadlift video soon. But we want to do it on a day when we have not just eaten chili cheese fries.
From the hat.
Which was amazing.
But fuck, so much food.
Yeah, seriously. Do you think it's funny, like, Mass Addicts and Clarence Kennedy and Barbell Brigade are why we make this channel? They're pretty much the creators of this channel. Like, they're the reason why we make this channel. Yeah. Mass Addicts, mainly.
And you know what? We'll put links to their channels below, like,
yeah.
Barbell Brigade.
Not that they need it.
They're fucking awesome. I know, not you guys.
I know, not that they need this. No, not that they need
it. Yeah, we're gonna give huge channels a shout out.
On a smallest fucking 33.
33 subscribers. And they're all friends from school. Oh, fuck. But yeah. And then Mass Addicts, they were kind of our inspiration. And then Clarence Kennedy, he is the god king of squats. If you guys don't know,
in general,
dude, like they call him Harry Squatter because he looks like Harry Potter, but he's fucking strong as shit. So we'll put links to the channels below. But yeah, that's pretty much the update. Like I said, we're gonna try and make more videos together.
Yeah, deadlift videos.
Deadlift video coming soon. And then, fuck, ask, like, if you guys want to see certain videos, just comment below or slide into the DMs, if you know what I mean. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Pretty much eat. Cunt. Pretty much it. So yeah. Anything else you want to add to it?
No.
Alright. Stay weak.
There you have it.
We'll catch you guys later.
Let's go.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no.